on a sec. I'll get you out of there. Let's hope this still works. Stand back. Here goes. Wow, I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun. You're better with it than I am. When I couldn't find you, I got... I know, I shouldn't have worried. Well, we should keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around. We've got a long way to go to find my dad. It'd be nice to have some extra help. Okay? It's like the first days all over again. I hope we don't get many more. If the rebels use this place. Dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a... Ah, here we go. Damn. What now? If I were to... Let me see if I can get it working again. This could take a while. Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix this, go for it. Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, to check in. White Forest! something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh yes, we've been monitoring the situation. The raw discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes, what you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength,
it'll be the 7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine portal code.
Yes, yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never said...
Somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld.
Good God.
Now, if I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Dad? Dad! You're breaking up! Come in! Dad, are you there? Dad!
Continuous surface sector sweep. Remote compliance.
They're still tracking us. We need to keep moving.
Passive signature imprint. Mandate sublevel restrictions.
Come on, this way. Trick. I can always count on you to find a way through. Dr. Magnuson has an old rocket up at White Forest. He's been hoping for the day when he could launch a satellite to tap into the old array they set. What was that? Did you hear that? We're not alone. Careful up there. I'll keep watch out here.
The Alex Vance. Her time has come. Ah, the free man. I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed. But the Alex Vance, her condition is grave. Healing her will require more. My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection. Let us hurry, free man. Help awaits us in the mines. Her state is delicate. Press on, if you are able. I will take her to my kin.
Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Freeman. It is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing. This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don't listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs. You might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort.
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Thank you.
reach.
Hey, Doc, you cover 24.
Oh, God, they're coming from everywhere! More 12!
Get it.
Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
Oh,
incoming
at 36! And the breach! And 24! Oh God, they're coming from everywhere! Underestimated.
Look alive.
Get ready. Oh God, get ready. Three lights. This is gonna be bad.
Hey, it's the Force. They made it.
Yeah. I was just trying to scare you, Shaq.
Our delay. Regrettable. We killed many antlions, yet many more remain. We must no time. More Atlians approach. We shall quiet them. Injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Fortessin Sea. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract deep within the nest, in the sacred Nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
yes.
The Freeman.
There is no finer
just
companion.
So
well stated.
Yes, whoa.
Thank you.
signs of stress, Freeman.
Thank you. puzzling predicament of the sort Mr. Freeman is feigning use with this army. I will observe with great anticipation.
Detected. Automatic medical systems engaged.
Is an invaluable companion. The tether is cut. It is unfortunate the Freeman's suit permits external harm. Can we be of service?
Be the generator that requires the Fortigon to operate.
obstacles. No pit would be complete without a Freeman climbing out of it. Behold, across the chasm, that immense repellent device promises to cease through endless anti-life attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven. Thank you.
Well, this is all very amusing. Though we must not forget the gravity of our to heal the Alex Vance. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not? Presence guarantees an endless of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young. Let's try it. The extract.
helping. Seek medical attention.
Thank you.
Sensei Freeman down below. Activate the elevator that we may reconvene. Such quantities of larvae, such a heady aroma. Tur, Langer, Challenger, Gun, Gong, Lur. Ah, excellent. A bounty of larval extract. This should only take a moment. Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to the Alexands. Bear some traits we thought innate to Vortigern. Ant-lion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide the Vortessence. All this you shall witness when you
If we lose her, we lose all.
Behold the extra miraculous creation.
Make haste.
Join now as we imbibe the extra.
Yes.
A human is needed.
Agreed.
Join us, Freeman. We weave the Freeman's life with hers. Yes, there is a quickening. Hopes for them, this bond between.
Dr. Freeman, I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Vance, when their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling them was out of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments, and I remain confident she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words. Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
She stirs. Her vital form has regained integrity. We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Lie still.
Oh my God. I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's what it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet it was a free man who retrieved her vortescence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? Ugh. We've got to get moving.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now, try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell. Go safely. Travel well.
Good luck out there. Okay, Freeman. Be adequate.
What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
walk on my own now. Let me give it a shot. Yeah. Stiff, but I think I'm okay. That was a guardian. Somebody must have done something to piss it off.
The guardian is enraged over our theft of the extract. If it tries to hinder our progress, we will have no choice but to kill it.
You messed with its eggs?
They carry Shubulathoi, a visor still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them.
I know of humans with a vehicle not far from here. They will understand our urgent need.
What are we waiting for?